so hungry. Mouth so dry. Something's gotta go. I'm gonna need to eat soon. Stuff will come in handy. I'm not going to be able to carry this load for much longer. Surrounded by snow, but nothing to drink.
bad feeling I'm never gonna see this place again.
That rope was older than it looked. Something to drink.
So, we meet again.
This what you do? Hang around campfires and share wisdom?
These are confusing times. Let me see if I can help you make sense of them. I'm an old man. I've seen many things. Some would say too many. I've seen this happen before. We've sinned.
Are you talking about religion?
Not religion. Redemption.
Is this about the lights in the sky?
The lights in the sky are a reckoning. The wonder of humanity and all its creations laid bare. Her warnings went unheeded.
Whose warnings?
Mother Nature's. The signs were there for those willing to see them. This has all happened before. Soon we'll all be tested. We'll have to choose how far we'll go to survive.
What do you mean this has happened before?
Big change is coming. Are you ready to face it?
I'm no hero. I'm just looking for someone. Doing my best to survive in the meantime.
The end of Milton's story is a sad one. Too many people lost after already too much suffering. You chose to take mercy. To save a life that probably didn't deserve to be saved.
You mean the convict? How'd you know about that?
Whispers in the wind.
That bastard deserved to die, all right. But it's not for me to pass judgment on that.
Let's hope you hold on to your merciful ways, and the new world doesn't just grind you to dust.
Look, my friend is out there. I'm gonna find her, and then we're gonna get out of here. The power's gonna come back. They'll get the roads back open, Milton will recover. Everything will go back to being the way it's supposed to be.
How do you know this isn't how things are supposed to be?
Good luck, old man. Enjoy your apocalypse.
You keep your luck, stranger. I have a feeling you're going to need it.
It's getting dark out here. Time to look for shelter. Might have to drop some gear.
I'm not sure I can carry much more. I'm gonna need to rest soon.
Hey.
Damn it. Not again. No. The lights.
Hey.
Easy. Take it easy.
Who are you?
Name's Mackenzie. I'm the one who saved you from the bear.
think so. But I hid it. Maybe scared it away.
Not the way you shoot.
Glad your memory's coming back.
Shit. He caught me good this time.
This time?
Yeah. Me and the old bear go back a ways. There's unfinished business between us.
I bandaged you up, but you're in bad shape. Is there anywhere to get medical help?
What? You mean like a hospital? Out here? Nah, nothing like that.
I see you have a radio. Can we call for help?
No. Radio's been dead for the past few days. I can't raise any of the usual channels. I'm not sure why.
Well, you'll need some stronger meds to avoid infection. And for the pain.
You some kind of doctor?
No. But I've been around doctors enough to know you'll be in trouble soon. Unless you get some better help than I can give you.
Yeah. Right. Well. Closest help is probably in Milton. Back the way you came.
There's nobody left to help you there. The town's pretty much deserted. There was a fire, and...
Damn. My next town's days away. I'm wrecked. But if you leave now, you might be able to...
You won't last days like... Must be another way.
There's someone who might help. But we can only reach them by radio.
So, we're back to where we started. There's got to be somewhere nearby that might have medical supplies or another radio we can use.
You might find some comms gear or parts in the old Carter Dam. It's probably ancient stuff, though. That place has been abandoned for years. It used to have a first aid room. Might still be some old meds there, too. Something strong enough to maybe numb this pain.
Hang in there. I'll be back as soon as I can.
Wait. Wait. The old bear. He's still out there. He'll be wanting to finish the job.
Okay.
Here. Take my rifle. You won't kill him, but you might scare him off again.
Right.
Watch out. The dam. Unstable.
Wait, what? What do you mean unstable? Passed out. Too heavy. trapper's my key to getting out of here. He'd better not die on me. That'll come in handy. I think I can use this. Wonder if this is any good to eat. Use this. This will come in handy. Hope I can still eat this. Carter Dam.
This place has seen better days.
Goodness. be to find a place to rest. Unfinished business with the bear, he said. So cold.
Hello? Anyone here? Hope nobody needs this anymore. Is it food or? Seems like the quakes did some damage here. Must be what the old guy meant about unstable.
Wonder if this is any good to eat.
That'll come in handy.
This stuff will come in handy. I think I can use this. Looks like this thing isn't opening unless I can get the power working again. But that's a problem for later. I have to get those radio parts. I can still eat this. I wonder if this is any good to eat. This will come in handy. What the? Use this. I can still eat this. Aid station. That sounds like what the trapper needs. Hope nobody needs this anymore. That'll come in handy. Must be something we can use to fix the shortwave. Excellent. What have we here? Starting to weigh me down. This will come in handy. Thank goodness. Is it food or?
could end up being useful. Industrial strength antibiotics and very strong painkillers. Dangerous. You can get hooked on this stuff. Let's hope we don't need it. If I don't rest soon, I'm gonna faint. So tired, I could just lay down right here.